I see it in the upper left hand there. So I guess they have to be around enemies, that is, because I don't see anything. Going pretty quick. Hi there. Oh God.
Well, that's new.
I didn't dodge that. Wow. Sit down. Oh yeah, now we're hitting 72,000. Hell yeah. Hell yeah, dude. So good. They take a while to cool down, but they do a lot of damage, so worth it. Yeah, that was a good choice. Good choice. $400 experience for that? Wow. Yikes.
What was that thing? Hopefully there aren't any more.
Just checking. Ooh, this looks like a chest over here. Yes. The Will of Ice. Another elevator. What was that?
Thank you.
new one. Well, a bigger version of what we've done, but still new. Having a smoke, heard.
What's one more, eh, Togo?
Yeah, man. Union mandated break, no worries, no worries. Nope, that bent. Oh, nice. Perfect. Perfect timing.
Thank you.
Oh, I got you. Yeah, makes sense. Makes sense. Enjoy. Damn, this guy takes a lot. Pretty pupper? Uh oh. Very pretty. Can't see pretty buffer. Can't see it. Can't see it. Oh shit. Yeah, that's Torgal, yep. Oh shit. Such a good decision. I'm just glad we did it. Whew. That fight ended like 5 minutes earlier than it would have. Holy shite.
Almost there.
Alright. I think we only used 2 potions that round, so not bad. We could possibly get it back. We just did. Okay, great. Awesome.
The blade must ever feed if her edge is to remain keen.
Butcher.
What care you for these worthless creatures? They are nothing. Weak from the moment of their conception, ever longing for power not theirs to command. they turn unfailingly upon themselves. Like sheep, they roam in filthy flocks, eager to trample those few gifted a fleece of gold. Or that they might feel contentment with their pitiful existence. Prejudice and persecution, severance and strife, every earthly wrong springs from the malice in men's hearts. Malice born of the pain and suffering that is free will. Its corruption is gnawed at your being from the very moment of your birth.
You're wrong. It is no corruption. It is who I am. Every choice I make, right or wrong, gives me reason to carry on. And carry on I shall. Not as a puppet, but as a man. Which are you?
There was a time I too thought those the only choices.
What?
Long ago, God granted man the gift of magic. And with that gift did he build great civilizations. Yet over time, man lost sight of the gift's true meaning. Stepping from the path of shared prosperity to one of avarice. He abandoned his creator for sword and flame, and through his folly, beckoned the blight. Yet, there were those few who refused to turn their eyes from the heavens. And they prayed to God that he might lead them back to righteousness. And the Lord, he did answer. Before the worthy shall the gates of paradise open. And so did I spread my arms to the ether and cast my soul upon its gentle waters. I gave myself unto him. Charged me thus. If your kind are to find salvation, they must be made to serve. You see, paradise lies but a single step away. Could we only take it? Could we only leave our transgressions behind? For none save the pure of heart and mind may set foot in the new world. I will save us. But it all begins and ends with you. You are the key, Mythos. And with this humble offering, shall I prove my faith once more.
So you forsook your kingdom. You forsook yourself to serve. Tell me, how is that living?
Let him know, Torgal. Let him know.
What you seek to provide is not salvation. It's anything but. Life is about always having a choice. Take that away, and we might as well be dead.
Good, maniacal laugh, which means we can kill him now. Great.
Very well.
Getting Sora versus Riku vibes.
Come then. Show us the strength of your will.
It's not the strength of my will that should worry you. But the weakness of yours.
Oh, damn. What a line.
If you think you're well destroyed,
that wasn't the dodge button.
Prove it. By this day's end, you
that
shall
follow him. What? Hello, Kitty. What's up, Deja? Good to see you, buddy. Welcome back.
Blessed with the might of a god.
I dodged. What the hell?
Fights like a man.
Kick his ass, sea bass. I like it. I like it. Take it. God, I'm barely doing anything to him.
You to serve as his vessel, and you cling to this foolish notion of hope when there is none. Fuck.
Yep, that's about right. Oh! Got this. We're gonna need a bigger boat. Boom! shit. Sometimes I hammer that dodge button, you just can't dodge it. Ow.
We won. There we go.